know, I really like the guy. So Stuart Pownsby, come step up.
Always said how much Katie looks like me. Now, I never know whether to take this as an insult or a compliment. But since the stag do, I realised it was definitely a compliment. I should never left my bedroom door open. But those are the stag do's, those are the stag do's, so that's fair enough. So Gibbo, this is your ultimate fantasy and my wedding gift to you. Now, Gibbo, I would make the most of Katie tonight, because this is what's going to look like tomorrow morning. Now, the first thing I noticed about you when I met you, Gibbo, was your ginormous five head. And it has been plaguing me for years. So today, buddy, the shoe is on the other foot. With all the ushers would like to put on there, Gibbo, pop out some five heads. This is what we're going to do with
Katie. No!
Right, on a serious note, people. Katie, right? I couldn't ask for more in a sister. You're kind, honest, loyal, and you're the nicest person I've ever met in my entire life. I honestly have never heard you say a bad word about anyone, ever. Yeah. And I think if there's more people in the world like you, it'd be a better place. Yeah. Now, let's not go there. Only joking, buddy. I would not want anyone else to be marrying my sister. And I think you make a brilliant couple and an excellent role model for Indian Solomon, and I wish you a lifetime of happiness. Right, this might turn out to be a little bit of a problem, but it's tradition for me to do it a Mexican way.
Yes!
But I don't know who brought out this table layout. It's going to be a nightmare. Right, what I'm going to do is, as I point to your table, I'm going to start off on the far table back there. As I point to you, I'm going to say, Katie, I want you to all stand up. If you can't stand up for whatever reason, just throw your hands in the air, and I'm going to shout, Katie. So we're going to go from the back table to the two tables at the back. We'll just see what happens, I think. Yeah. It's not going to work, but we'll just see what happens. Right, and then when we get to the top table, I want everyone to stand together, Katie and Gibbo together, for a big finish up. Woo! Okay, we're going to do Katie, Gibbo. Yeah? Let's see what happens. I'll start from the back table. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Katie! Gibbo! Katie! Gibbo! The Stuart Pownsby, please, everybody. Louder, 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 louder.